Nigerian government will not accept that. It's not acceptable.
You'll be popular.
Yes, no problem.
You'll be popular.
No problem. You'll be popular too. I'm a diplomat agent.
Yeah, you'll be popular.
Yes, I'm a diplomat agent. In line with the Vienna Convention of 1963, the consular has the right to protect its nationality. What we are doing this night is to protect all our Nigerian nationality. They are not a criminal. They are not anything. Why are you harassing them? These are the things we want to know.
Who arrested?
You are harassing them.
Who arrested?
You are harassing them. If you are not
arrested,
I will tell you that you are harassing them.
But who arrested?
They are police. Your police.
Who arrested?
You are.
Where is the person who arrested? Where?
Harassing them. I'm not saying that you are. Yes, you are harassing them. You are humiliating them.
Who?
Your police.
Who?
Because they are going to their house. We have the videos. We have the evidence.
You mean arrest?
Harassing, humiliating them.
Harassment.
You are harassing them. Yes. Because going to their houses, lock their door, come out. You are Nigeria.
Mercy.
What? Mercy. I don't need to talk to him. If anybody wants to talk to me, you should come here. I don't talk to anybody. I don't talk to anybody. So, as I'm talking to you,